This is day 3 of the trip. We drive to New York City. Let's dive right in.
I want those Gucci glasses, man.
Those Gucci glasses.
I want the Gucci glasses.
Glasses.
I want those Gucci glasses.
Okay, I'm going to say it. Keenan and Taylor can sleep through anything. Like, the entire car ride, there was cars honking. We were driving through, like, one of the most popular places. Like, the excitement is insane. They're out cold. They're snoozing. They're taking a nap. So, okay. Yeah. I got to pause. It cost us $16 to get into the city. It was pretty cool. Like, we were going through a tunnel that is, like, kind of like something. But still, come on. $16. But then we made it. We were in New York City.
There's a horse.
So we have a balcony in our hotel room, and my mom's terrified of heights. Yeah, I think you can kind of see where this is gonna play out.
Dabbing himself with some coffee.
Like, look at this. This is so go back to
I love New York City.
So there was a Bender pop-up festival, and they just kind of like closed down the whole street, which is awesome because I found the coolest glasses ever.
So I'm getting these ones. These are ones I'm getting. Hannah's getting these.
I don't like these ones.
I love these ones. Or these ones. Okay, that I'm most interested in. I do like these ones though.
Good morning, starshine. The earth says hello.
We went to Times Square where it was raining, so like it wasn't really that awesome. It is awesome, just like not when it's pouring. So we took the subway. Where? I don't know.
We are going to, I don't know, it's just somewhere. I want those Gucci glasses, man. I want the Gucci glasses. Okay, never mind. That's fucked up. There it is. There's the pizza. Look at this bad boy. Look at him go. Look at him go. This guy knows what he's doing.
Not first time.
Oh, no, this is not his first time. He's done this a million times. You know what they call him on the street? They call him the pizza man. Because he makes some good-ass pizza.
They call this guy the pizza man.
That's my score.
Another one? This man is the best.
I call him the pizza man because he's that good.
He's that
good. He knows what he's doing.
He knows.
Pizza man. He's the pizza man.
This is the best pizza.
It's the best pizza in Manhattan.
Manhattan.
He's got lots of room. He could easily move ahead and just sit there.
It's New York City, baby.
We made it to Little Italy, and oh my God, this is when I started to gain weight. I gained 6 pounds on a 5-day trip. 6 pounds. What? How is that possible? Yeah. Welcome to the bright life, babe.
Look at all this stuff.
Lights is blinding. Girls need blinders so they could step out of bed. After lunch, we decided to go shopping, and by we, I mean my mom and my two sisters. Me and my dad just stood there.
They're shopping. We're standing here.
Do you like these moms?
I took the opportunity just like anybody else would, and I danced in a mall. No regrets. As Kelly would say, do it excite.
Sounds quick, the sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin. It's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin. And Jesus can't save you, life starts when the church in. Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight.
That's red pepper. That's whatever. Where are we at?
Oh my God, stop.
I love it.
This is day 3 of our trip to New York City. Yes, I am recording this afterwards. I'm editing. Fuck. Oh my God. Yo. Holy shit. Please make sure you like and subscribe. Anyway, yeah.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.